Okay, this is what's going to happen. The silver ball would be put through the tubing, one action, which will hit the switch, two actions, causing the motor to spin, three actions, and hit the golf ball, which will roll down the ramp, which is four actions. It'll travel along its path and eventually hit the catapult, which will push the needle into the balloon and pop it, five actions.